to the unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster, airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erosian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
Willing to process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
Something I'll never get used to. Tonight has been a total shock. A city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our intro has been updated.
Give these Strider squadrons IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Gruner Park. by human beings. Those of you listening in, am I wrong? We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
About the Civil War.
Radio?
You have one in your cockpit?
after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. Look rear to the others.
Understood. The Radicals truly believe boosting drone productions will make up for our losses. They should be taking responsibility for the capital's fall and extent of prolonging the war. That is why strong conservatives like myself are hoping to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
Don't miss.
Aim carefully. Lancaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, OCN craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition. What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Yes.
We did what we could. Weapons free. We're cleared to attack the escort.
Understood.
Helicopters flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
There are three scratches.
What does that mean?
The tail of that plane.
Lancaster, are all of these really unknowns?
In order to respond to the attack on the base, Cyclops has scrambled after being on standby. We'll head up too, once our planes are ready.
Oh, and Labarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations.
I mean, I know it was chaos, but still.
At any rate, the sealed order operation has come to a close. We have no idea about a plan for going forward.
All we can do for now is watch our own backs.
What's up with the commander?
He's staying in his room. He's still alive, since we can hear him crying.